is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships, striking from a hidden base, have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire, who, under the command of Darth Vader, rule the galaxy with an iron fist. The Empire, however, is far from defeated. And many young unknown pilots have joined the rebels in the hope they can restore freedom to the galaxy.
Rookie One, welcome to Collador.
Stay on course, Harris.
Base on planet Tatooine, where a young pilot is embarking on a crucial training flight.
Rookie One to TACCOM Control, request clearance for departure.
This is TACCOM Control, clearance granted. Is that you, kid?
Hack! Good to hear you!
So you're running your trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't half as tough as the runs we used to do. Good luck.
Thanks.
Green Leader to Rookie One. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. We're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuvers. Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls. Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green Two will go left. You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right. Maybe next time, Rookie One. See you on the far side. Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls. Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green Two will go left. You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right. Maybe next time, Rookie One. See you on the far side.
Copy that. Keep low, kid. There's a land bridge just around this corner. Good.
Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
Thank you.
maneuvering yourself an A-Wing. But don't try any stunts with Commander Farrell. He won't appreciate it. Rookie One, this is Commander Farrell. Report in.
Rookie One, standing by, Commander.
All right, before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hotshots. If you want to impress me, show me control and discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now follow me into the asteroid field. Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
Sharp after all. I guess we'll have to get another one.